Hello, everybody. This was the treat I was talking to you guys about. So let's go ahead and just jump right on in here. Let's narrow this down just a tad bit. By tad bit, I mean a little bit. Actually, let's we're gonna go full 1940, United States. Let's make it the British Empire versus Germany, shall we? We'll play as the Germans. So, let's make these guys have a couple battle cruisers. About four heavy cruisers. Let's make us have one. Three battle cruisers. Yeah, let's go ahead and design a ship. I'm gonna design a super battleship. Because, yeah. It doesn't have to be overly fast. That'll save us some weight. So let's just kinda. Range should be short. Bulkhead's mini, of course. Let's go with a modern tower with a regular barbette. Oof, she looks nice already. Super sexy, guys. Super sexy. Can't remember what funnel. Yeah, that funnel fits in there. That's right. Of course, we need a secondary tower. I always click on the wrong ones. 20-inch four-barrel guns as the top half. Interesting. Let's do that. Then some 16-inch four-barrels. Because yeet. Why don't we? I get some 9-inch on here? Maybe? Oh no, wait, these are center lines. Forget about that. Want some 11-inch first. Can I? No? No, I can't. Oh, I can get them right here. Let's try the 9-inch guns now. That's kind of annoying, not gonna lie. This is what I was confused about. What's this right here? So 3-inch, three barrels. Alright, so turbines, diesel, that'll save us on some weight. Oil, that'll save us more weight. Let's do forced. Let's do core, that'll save us more weight. Bed, that'll increase. Anti-torque. Triple. Reinforced. L3. L3. Let's actually bring this down to a double hull. Semi-auto, we ain't gotta worry about torpedoes. Let's all this to. Let's increase the belt to 14. If I can. Extend the belt to about 9 inches. Let's do 5 for that. Deck, let's do 7. Turn top, let's do 6. Secondaries, 7. Let's bring the deck up to about 8, if I can. Oh, I can. Let's bring it up to 10. Oh, I can. Bring that down, though. Bring it to 9. Let's bring the deck up more. Do 9.5. Eh. Why would just a random? Have neither of them. All right, well, let's just go ahead and cancel that. Bring that up to about a 6.3. Conning tower to 11.12. Yeah, there we go. All right. This thing's probably gonna sink immediately. I should have been streaming this last night, or maybe doing stuff last night, but yeah, we didn't. I forgot to do my explosives. Uh-oh. We actually have enough. There we go. That'll be our super battleship for the day. I hope I am recording. I pressed a button. Be super mad if it's not working. One battleship, three battle cruisers, one heavy cruiser. Four enemy heavy cruisers, two battle cruisers and one battleship. Oh god, we'll probably lose. Immediately turn the super battleship to aggressive. Let's turn the battle cruiser aggressive as well. Guys, really aggressive. We are kind of outnumbered, even though the battleship should be able to do most of it. Yeah, see, she's already on fire. An oncoming path to us. that thing. It'll take forever. Oh, the battleship's sinking. Oh, it's another flash fire. Oh! Identify it all the way. Yeah. This might have been a little one-sided. Guys, gotta go back. It takes forever for the ships to sink in this game too, depending on how many bulkheads you have. Like, I was messing around with some torpedo boots and everything last night. Oh my gosh. This thing just went. That hissing sound, I'm assuming, is steam and stuff escaping from the damaged parts of the ship because of the boilers. Because all three of her engines are damaged, and the rudder, so she was actually stuck the way she was going. Sinking those first, man. This thing's still sinking over here, too. Oh, never mind, it's actually going down. I don't like the AI in this game because it literally just. They run. Instead of actually trying to, actually trying to like maintain the course and do something. This thing's probably ate the entire British fleet. Somebody's ammo just detonated. Oh, it's this thing. The Royal Arthur that just had its ammo detonated. Oh, it's got no captain? Conning tower, oh, okay. That's kind of cool. That. The Lord Clyde. Oh, there's the Princess Royal. She's actually seeking news first now. She's still listing, though. Watching I thought that thing started to sink immediately. Fast, I thought maybe it would. I don't think there's any of that mechanics in the game yet. I don't think they break in half or anything. I think they just sink normal, I guess. It'd be pretty neat if they actually, you know, as they were sinking or something, or they actually like broke in half like right now, like if this fell such a big break, but it sunk even faster. Ship got immediately screwed though. Ammo detonation blew the entire turret right off the top and sunk immediately. Shortly after, that one had an ammo detonation too, but it was managing to still be alive. That makes sense. Ah, that's so nice. Let's take a look at this super battleship. Battles can take forever. I had one take like an hour last night because the AI literally just keeps hitting me. Better to get out of here far away. That's why I started it so close. It's bloody fast. See, they just disappear after a while. They take forever to sink, they just disappear. It'd be pretty nice if they were back in the panic, but you know, they just... Not only do they, like, disappear or whatever, but... They kinda just, you know... Certain this battleship could have literally just did everything on its own. Imagine just seeing those shells coming through the walls. God, this thing's about to sink too. Battleship. So that way when I upload it, you guys can see the death walk. Yeah, this thing is like literally just super far away. It's not even in the range. Like how this thing's literally just hanging on to dear life. I don't even think it's shooting back. Well, maybe it is. Extensive fire? What? It's the first time I've ever actually seen that happen. That's quite interesting. Doesn't even look like it's that bad. I've seen ships literally just completely on fire. Must be because of this right here, yeah. It burned through the hull. Man, what a shitty way to lose a perfectly combat capable ship. Wow, this thing's actually sinking fast. Wow. That hole in the side must have really done it in. So is this. This thing's sinking pretty fast too. These things must not have had. Oh, we run. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. If you guys are watching this video and you made it this far, thank you. Really, you guys are awesome. Have a wonderful day.